When North Korea officially signed a friendship contract with Russia, they were already in the doing is sending arms and ammunition to Russia. Somebody says in the thousands of cargo containers have moved from North Korea across China into going toward the Black Sea. And it's not unusual to see Chinese cargo ships carrying North Korean cargo containers and offloading them. Yes, and them going that way. Offloading them where? Well, they have to be offloaded somewhere.